Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to a new video. Alright boys, so today we'll be checking out this customer SPS called Utopia. And real quick, before this video starts, let me announce that I will be giving away $50 scroll to one lucky winner. How to enter? Just simply like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment IGN down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on my personal Discord invite links in the video description, so feel free to join, and enjoy this video. Alright, so Halloween event just got released today on Utopia. Let's check the forum spread. All NPCs KC on Halloween Zone is saving. 200 kills is guaranteed candy. With these candies, you can open the chest. I will open a few later on. Here we go, these are the NPCs. Flying Pumpkin. This is how it looks. Pretty cool actually. These are the best drops. There is plenty of stuff to get. A skeleton. Also a deaf NPC. This is how he looks. He is so scary, man. And these are the drops. Halloween Scythe. 1 in 2000 drop rate. What the hell, man. Collector's Amulet. $10 scroll. Nice. And the last NPC is Witch. This is how she looks. And these are the drops. The best drop is Halloween Staff. 1 in 10,000 drop rate. And also a global boss. Halloween global boss. This is how it looks. And it drops 100 Halloween tokens to all. What you can do with these tokens? Collect 200 and then forge it into a Halloween candy. And this is the Halloween treasure chest, which you need candies to open it. It's in the Halloween zone. And these are the best drop from the Halloween chests. Look at all these custom masks. They look so sexy, I swear to god, man. These are the best weapons that you can get from this Halloween event. Halloween staff, also Halloween set. Here you go, this is the bonuses of it. And this is a Halloween pet. So, let's get into the game and let me show you everything. Currently, I'm wearing this Halloween set. Just look how it looks. Pretty juicy. These are the Halloween masks. I like this one. Okay, decent. Ooh, this black one looks nice. Fire Halloween mask. Cyber Halloween mask, just a regular Halloween mask, and another regular Halloween mask, but this one is green. And now let me show you the weapons. Look how it looks. Oh my god, dude, this is the Halloween scythe, and this is Halloween cannon. Also, we can do this, right click Halloween staff and click spook. Ooh. Oh my god, dude. And here you go, a Halloween pet. Let's summon it. What a cute little guy. Alright boys, so right now, let's bank everything. Let's take out all my Halloween candies. And now, let's go to column, HWin. Just like this, press enter. And Halloween reward chest, just right here. Let's right click it and let's check out the rewards. Okay, source box, scroll of enchant, blood diamonds, ice diamonds, smoke diamonds, shadow diamonds, Halloween masks, full skeleton, lit book lantern, regular masks, and a full Halloween. Also, Halloween staff, Halloween sword, Halloween scythe, and the HWin cannon. Let's start opening it. Okay, the first one, 20 blood diamonds. This is a common reward. Source box. Okay, I'll take it. Halloween mask, okay. Halloween sword, this is the rare reward. Oh my god, man, we actually got something. Let's equip it. Just look at this, boys. Yo, this is so sick. We actually got a rare reward. I'm so impressed. Let's keep opening. Another Halloween mask. Another Halloween mask. Well yeah guys, as you can already see, it's really worth opening this Halloween reward chest. So make sure to hop online and collect your Halloween candies. Another cool mask. Spider cape, okay, that's unique. Let's see how it looks. Yo, nice. This is actually a rare reward. Okay, 15 scroll of enchant. Another rare reward, the rainbow Halloween mask, not bad. Lit book lantern. Okay, cyber Halloween mask, another rare. Wow, man. Yeah, skeleton gloves. Well, yeah, guys, you get the point. This Halloween event is pretty fun. Alright, boys, so this is the first time we are playing on this server. Let's check around. As you can already tell, this is the home area. You can check daily bosses in here. Makeover mage, town crier, we have a bank chest in here, also upgrade machine in here, let's check it out. This is for newbies, full beginners, full rising star, also upgrades for junior players, senior upgrades, expert upgrades, and here you go man, master upgrades, Frieza set, full Beerus, and max upgrades, okay. This is a combiner machine, And this is how it works. If you want to get this Phoenix Dragon Plate Body, you will need to sacrifice your Frost Dragon Body, 350 Blood Diamonds, 350 Ice Diamonds, 350 Smoke Diamonds, 350 Shadow Diamonds, and 551 Q Tickets. Wow, man. There is so many stuff to do in this game. Also, a progression manager right here, let's talk to the guy. So, this is how it works, this is the first task. All you have to do is kill 100 penguins, kill 25 winged trolls, and just teleport to home. And then you will receive 3 red heart crystals, 3 utopia boxes, and 1500 utopia coins. And it gets better and better. Let's scroll down, and here you go, look at these rewards, this is insane, dude. It's really fun completing this. This is a shops area for beginner players, bunch of shops in here. I'm pretty sure you will be able to buy a bunch of stuff from here. Let's go to this guy, vote rewards, it's always interesting to see what you can get from voting. Okay, some cool pets, let's press check it, 20 voting points each. Ring of Wealth 2, 20 voting points. God damn it, man. Gnome Scarf, 70 voting points. Some miniguns, Galaxy minigun, Dragon minigun, 100 voting points. Alright. Satanic minigun, 30 voting points. Collector's Amulet, 500 voting points. It's really worth going for it. Alright, so now let's check out this boss point shop. Okay, you can buy some diamonds, 60 boss points each. Blue Heart Crystal, Utopia boxes, 500 boss points each per box. Also, a full Torva Ice. 500 boss points each. Full boss set, let's press check it. 5000 boss points per piece, damn dude. God damn it. God's Glaive, Ice Glaive, Brutal Whip, 8000. And this is a quadrillion ticket shop. Star Mystery boxes, 750 Q tickets. Special Donate box, 400 Q tickets. Special Attack potions, 5 Q tickets each. Not bad. And this is a ticket merchant. How to access teleports menu? Just click this button right here, and here you go. Look at this interface, pretty good. All the bosses in here, Rising Star Warrior, Mewtwo, there is a little description right here, some information about the bosses, also a bunch of monster teleports, Mythical Zone, Money Zone, Bikini Hose. Yo, that's cool. These are the drops, Full Sarah, Minigame Teleports, World Bosses, Draconic, Frieza, Blackstone, Mega Boss, Voting Boss, AFK Boss, and Optimus Prime. And also, all the city teleports in here. And currently, there's 55 players online, that's a really good number. So yeah guys, make sure to check this server out, the play link will be in the video description. And also, don't forget to enter the $50 scroll giveaway, there will be one lucky winner. How to enter? Just simply like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment RGN down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on my personal Discord invite links in the video description. So feel free to join, and I'll see you next video.